How to date German woman. There are a few things you should know to help make a real connection with a German woman. Getting a date is one thing that can be done online or in person with some conversation and flirting, but having one-on-one time with her is different. When date time rolls around, remember to be a gentleman. German women love an old-fashioned gentleman who treats them like real women. Bring flowers when you go, pick her up for the date, pull out her chair, open doors for her, and so forth. Even more importantly, don't go in with an extensive plan, goals, or expectations. Instead, have fun, relax, focus on making connection, pay close attention to her body language and other social cues to tell you what move to make next. Don't fear the cold demeanor. German women are quite warm. Their reserved demeanor displayed when spending time with someone new is what's mistaken for cold and impersonal or even shy at times. This doesn't mean she's not interested. Germans are just more reserved. A telltale sign that a German woman is warming up to you is bringing up the topic of friends and family with you. Talk about your culture. One great thing about German women and German people in general are their openness to learning about different cultures. Dating foreigners is quite common, so no worries there. Sharing a few things about your culture will both heighten her interest and keep the conversation flowing. Don't lead her on. German women aren't keen on the idea of dating multiple men, having several tries, and so on. Instead, they would like to find a partner and eventually settle down. In other words, they value relationships. So if you're just looking for a hookup, a German woman isn't the best choice. Don't lead her on if a relationship isn't what you want. Now you have a better understanding of German women, so all there is to do now is apply what you've learned. Happy dating!